Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to another episode of Magicite. Now, last episode, we made it all the way up to the Scourge Lair, up to that thing that we faced. And, I don't know, I guess we'll try to do that again. We have Elegin the Adventurer, with good HP, good magic, but that doesn't matter. 2 HP, and we get big potions with only basic ingredients. Oh, that's probably my favorite trait. It's extremely overpowered. And that's why I love it. Anyway, gonna start off here by checking out what's in this chest. What is going on? Avalanche? Holy shit. What the fuck? Rocks! Rocks everywhere! Why are they falling? Oh god. Does it stop? Why is this happening to me? I don't think that... Alright, they stopped. Well, that was pretty scary. Let's kill these pigs. As soon as we can make a stone pick. And we could kill them, the piggies, little piggies. See if they have any monster bones to make monster bone stuff. Let's find out. Let's see. That sword. Last run we had, god, that was pretty awesome. That was really good. A really good run. And I hope that can happen again. And we started off with 2 wooden blades and an axe handle. Gotta pay more attention to stuff that we start off with. Holy shit, what the hell? We just got 4 stone out of 1 rock. That's amazing. Don't need those stone blades, unfortunately. Let's make another stone pickaxe. Whoops, I just dashed into that. Little piggy. So, oh, that's a big HP potion right there. That's what that is. After we mine this stone, we'll be able to make a stone pickaxe. And we'll be on our merry way. With all of this, stone material and whatnot. Sorry about the subscribe notifications. Keep on trying to make it busy, but I keep forgetting. And, let's save the herbs. Because I kind of want to stack them. We can make a refined bone axe. That's what we can do. Cool. I love bone tools. I always say that I don't like bone tools, but that doesn't mean that, you know, they're bad. It just, you know, means that I don't feel like making them all the time. Anyway, we're off on our way to get a shit ton of stuff. I'm gonna sweep down low soon. Sweep down low. Sounds like an army term. But I'm gonna sweep down low soon. Oh, and people were telling me to try using other things on the gems. The gems. So that's what I'm gonna do. Never give up. Oh no, we want the gems, so we can put them in our little gem slots right here and see what they do. I'm kind of excited to see what they do. I don't know. Maybe one could be like HP recovery. Yeah, that'd be extremely overpowered. And that's probably not what it is at all. Probably. That's definitely not what it is. Alrighty. Let's just mine some trees. No. We're not going to be mining any trees. We're going to be chopping down trees. These trees. They're the soul of every run. We're only in it for the sticks. Not really in it for the wooden planks at all. For any reason whatsoever. Not even to make a sword. Because I could live without a sword. I could just make a bow. I'd be cool with that. I'm gonna try to get, like, a lot of sticks. Or I'm gonna mine all these trees and see what we get out of it. Really, is what I'm gonna do. Oh god, just made it out of there. Maybe I'll just wait till the... Oh, we don't have any stamina. It's the first time that's ever happened. I think. No, it's the first time it's ever happened. This wasp is gonna be a challenge. I don't like fighting wasps with swords, because shit like that happens when I clearly hit him. But he just didn't feel like taking knockback or taking damage or knockback damage. But I was... God, I hate fighting. Oh, that was disgusting! What the hell? Really? Come on. That was stupid. I knew that we had low damage and I saw it. There was nothing I could do about it. Because we were already way too deep in. So I'm just gonna go again. I don't care. I don't care, man. I don't care. I'm not gonna let it, you know, bring us down. Cause that's not what I'm, that's not how I live my life, man. Things don't bring me down. No matter how bad they seem. Even when it was as gross as that. Pickaxe. Let's make a pickaxe. Let's make a sword thing. That's good, right? That's good? Yeah, it is. We just need to make a wood pickaxe, though. Sorry, just trying to get everything in order really quick. Okay, make that. Make that. What's in here? A root. No thanks. There, now we can make a stone pickaxe. Next up is a stone sword. And then we're good for a while. And I'm gonna mine every tree I see until the axe runs out of durability. The wood axe runs out of durability. Because I want to be set, but I don't want to be, like, not set at the same time by not having enough stone. Which would suck. Let's just do that. We get a 7, I think. Yeah, we do. The more food we get, the merrier. I like to have, like, 30 cooked food, because that's, like, that's bare minimum of what you're going to need to survive. And here's a hive again. I don't like hives, because they're hard to fight. Normally, I get destroyed. Steam notifications. Going crazy today. Oh, god, a boar. That was close. Hopefully, slime won't try to pull anything. He did, and I stopped him. Silly slime. You're no match for me. And there's a boar. I'll pass on that. Whoa! Alright, we leveled up. More dexterity means more archery damage, or damage with the bow and arrow. So I'm good for that. I just missed that rock so bad. How much durability do we have left? 21. So that's 21 more sticks we'll be getting. It's okay, game. You can lag. Hopefully just not in important parts of the game. Kinda like it right now. Because you wanna know why? Because I'm gonna take this thing out with just the stone sword. This is extremely dangerous. Probably gonna die. Or just get hit a 3. Like that. We don't have any health potions, so one more hit, and I'm bailing. Oh, we killed him with a stone sword. Accomplishments have been made. It's a shame that gold vein was just put to waste, because we don't have an ironite pickaxe to mine it. Goldium armor. Goldium armor is good. Good. Please break X so I can stop mining things. Thank you. Alrighty. We're in business now. 43 sticks is more than enough. Let's see what we got here. Hopefully we can make a net so we can get that bug. Put it in the gem slot. Oh, there's so much bugs here. Look at all of them. Beautiful. Jeez. Nothing that... We need those little... There's an ant thing that drops stuff that we can make into a net. I'm gonna go with net before bow this time. Just cause. Actually, that might not even be, like, a problem, net or bow first, because we could probably just hopefully rack up enough spiderweb to make a net and a bow. Both of them. I think that was. No, it wasn't. It was enough for just a net, which I'm okay with. Because now, finally, be able to see what these gems do. Finally. Okay, thunderbug. This one's gonna be a firebug, calling it. It was. Alright, so we got a thunder gem. Let's see. The moment of truth. It can't even go in here. Whoa! A bolt? Whoa! What is this? Holy crap! Did you see that? I feel like I tried to attach some sticks before, but it didn't work, but... Oh my god! We're hungry. I don't even care. Holy hell. That looks damaging. I wonder how much damage it does. Let's try to get the fire one, too. That'd be cool. Wait, let's see right now. That was a little late. It does 6. Alright, that's pretty awesome. That is super awesome, actually. Let's see if we can get a fire one. That'd be great. Wonder what the fire one does. Hopefully it shoots out a bolt, because I don't really like it how it's all vertical. And now, killing this ant will definitely give us enough string to make a bow. And let's get the red one, because we haven't gotten it. What is this? Gain 4 speed for 10 seconds. That's pretty good, I think. Let's try it out. Oh, wow. We run fast. Now. Alright, we have enough for that. We have enough for another net, but I'm not. I'm just gonna make a bow. Alright. Bow made. Let's have a new little setup. We got a bolt, a staff, bow, then bug net. Okay. Keep that in mind. Let's go in the snowy place this time. It's probably suicide. The tundra. Let's give it a shot. Oh, loud noises. Loud noise. Loud noise. It's so loud. Deafens the... Oh, we didn't even get any health potions. This was actually a horrible idea. Not that anything I do is a good idea, but, you know, this was the worst of them all. Okay. Let's make a blade. Let's make two. Let's make a sword. And, a pickaxe. There's a pickaxe. And there's the sword. Okay. Looking good. There's a club and there's a staff. No, not a staff. Hello. I got staffs on the mind after we made that awesome staff. Staff. Oh, jeez. This place is awful. Oh, there's the falling stones. I completely forgot about those things. There's mana regen potions. Don't mind if I do. I don't even think that they'll be able to help us because it recharges really fast. But just the fact that it's there, just, you know, gives me a closure. Come here, you little slime. But not little. They're huge. Those are big slimes. Let's make one of these. Oops. One of these and make one of these. I would like health potion over the net. So let's just switch these. See how fast the mana recharges. God, that looks really cool. Look, let's see. Can we just use it on the bunnies? Oh, poor bunnies. They stand no chance. Does it have durability? Yeah, but we're not losing any. I'm alright then. Not losing any durability, I'm cool with that. We can snipe you. And we could... Oops. Poor little bunny. We could finish this guy below me off with the bolt. Look at this. Efficiency at its finest. You see that, ladies and gentlemen? That is how you do it. We got Goldium more from that. That's awesome. Oh, let's see what we got here. What did I just click? Alright, we don't need the string. Don't need the wood at all. For anything. Oh, I forgot. We're, like, starving to death. Alright, let's just cook this. Cook this, this stuff right here. Yeah, we're really hungry, so let's just eat two of them right now. Alright. I like the little fart noise it makes as soon as we... Oh, we have chicken. Oh, it's already cooked. I was gonna say, well, that's just free chicken then. Don't mind if I do. Chicken's good. Alright, what to do now? I'll put the bow here. I was gonna say, something seems out of whack in the inventory space. This is good. Those things. I don't want to get hit by one, because they do 3 damage, I think, and 3 damage is not good. Especially when you only have 9 health and 6 of it left. Just finish him off really quick with the bolt. Bolt, man. Bolt is cool. I don't know why they drop wood. They're yetis. They should drop, like, fur. That was extremely close. Got, don't need a monster bone. Just make this into... No, let's keep it as the stone right now. And make more big mana potions. Oh, jeez. Shit, I was not paying attention, and I had that coming a mile away. Let's just drink this, because it'll bring us back to full. Oh, God. No, wait. We can just finish this guy off. No, he's gonna fall off on his own. Look, there we go. Crisis averted. Just kill him all with bolts. Bolts, man. doing all of the work. Alright. Whoops, missed it. Oh, we didn't level up from that. We had a lot of stuff. I'm surprised we didn't. Got shrooms. I don't even think we need these. Man, it just recharges so fast. There's like no point to it. What do we do? What do we need? Nothing. Oh no, I was gonna say. I wanted to make one of these big HP potions. Those are fun. We're gonna have to take you on one-on-one, man. Let's do it. Oh, he's already... Alright, well, he's gonna be finished after this hit right here. Why'd he move? The snowball hit him. Snowballs. My number one enemy. Where are you? And I will kill that Yeti up there for a, a rock. That kind of makes no sense when you look at it in context. But in this game, rocks, especially ones with gold veins, are very important. Oh god, Jesus Christ. Let's take this down for that. Can you be a firebug? No, you're not gonna be a firebug, are you? I'll keep him. I'll keep him because I'm just learning these things, and I want to see if there's anything else we can do with him. Look at that skill jump. That was a great jump. By me, of course. Getting nice amount of gold. Goldiamore! Oh my god! Okay, just keep it moving. This place is dangerous. I like how glowy everything is. I love the visuals in this game. I know I've said it a ton of times before, but I love them. It's fucking Scourge, man. Every time. I don't like him. Ah, well, we're good anyway. Back into the grasslands. Alright then. Let's see what we got going on here. I think I'm gonna buy a Goldium Great Blade. No, I'm not. Yeah, no, yes, no. I'm not. Steel sword is working, not steel. This sword is working fine for us anyway. No point in doing it. No point in fixing what isn't broken. Considering it's not even close to being broken yet. What are these though, I wonder? Mana potions we don't need at all. Let's smelt all of this and make some armor. Very loud, very loud. Okay, got that. And let's make some goldium bars. Alright, back into the grasslands. Away! We had an ugly start. We died at the start. It's like, I'm not used to that. That was stupid. I hate slimes. I'm kidding. I love you, slimes. Show up more, please. With their amazing drops, how could I hate them? I love them. I just hate them when I take stupid damage on them. Then I hate them. A lot. That's tough. Let's kill this guy up here. I just missed that completely. What's wrong with my bowsmanship skills? They're fading. Are we gonna have to take several hits here? No, we're not. Thank God. Oh, wow, wow, wow. Don't need these. Don't need a root. That's all I don't need right now. I'd actually like to drink this small HP potion. And let's use the bolt staff to take these two out. Starting with that ant thing. The wasp is next. The wasp will quickly be dealt with. With the bolt! Okay, thank God. The bolt is definitely very good. It's not to be the bolt, I meant. The bolt. Did I say bow? I have no idea what's going on right now. Let's lure this guy out. Oh god, that went wrong. Diamondite rock I see. Over there. Oh no. Jump over him. Thank god we made that. That was actually almost pretty bad. This can be dealt with easily with the bolt. Oh wow, these guys are taking hits. There we go. Excuse me, sir, I don't wanna tangle with the likes of ye right now. You're gonna fall on me. A lot of diamondite ore. I wish I had a goldian pickaxe. Shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, God. That was bad. Look at all these. It's like a multicultural rock party. How nice. I wish I was invited. Look at all these arrows we have. That's like enough to last us forever. Oops. We're good on food. Even though if I see pigs, I'm gonna kill them. For the sport, man. For the sport. Alright, let's... Excuse me, sir. Let's, do that. Come here. Oh, lag. Why? Alright, well, we can make a fire staff now. Calm, game. Just has sporadic lag mo- Alright, fireball. And this one's special. It's green. Oh, wow. That's pretty cool. Let's try it down here. We're lagging ultra hard. Like arrows. They're like arrows that recharge. That's cool. Boom. 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 He's down! Ah, that's a powerful hiccup. I got the hiccups now. I get the hiccups a lot. See, now this guy. Bolt is good for things that, like, fly and move around a lot. And Fireball is good for piggies and things that are on the ground. So we don't have to waste it. And this guy. Oh, Bolt. Oh, God, fire. Are we out of mana? We are. I'll just finish him off with a bow and arrow, then. I missed and just destroyed the poor pig. Let's get the ant out of here. And the slime. Didn't even mean to do that one. Let's get another red one. What's this? Guardian Aura. You take 4 less damage for 10 seconds. I have to think on my feet to use that correctly. And thinking on my feet is something I'm not very good at, so... Expect that not to be used, like, ever. Slime. Drop your things, man. Give me your stuff. So... The point of this game is to... Shit. God damn it. The point of this game is to get to the overworld. And I think we have to do that by defeating the Scourge. The Scourge boss thing. That monstrosity that we faced last time. So, that's going to be our main objective. Beating the Scourge boss now. Actually, I heard from an anonymous tip that there is indeed... please finish this guy off. It did. There's a boss in the dungeon area that we were last time. But I went there, and there was nothing there. So I don't know. I don't know about your theory, sir. Let's go into the green place again. This place is nice and safe. This is going to shatter my eardrums forever. Oh, it's too loud, man. Now we can make full iron armor. Which I like very much. I just want to know what goes in here. I don't see anything that can. Maybe just the bugs themselves? Nope. Okay. Alright, now we won't need any arrows for a long time. And, let's just smelt this down. Excuse me, iron ore. You're out of here. We don't need iron anymore. Ironium. Goldium and diamondite. That's what we're gonna be going after. Oh, we're out of sticks to make a pickaxe. Oh, shit. There's a thing right here. Look at this. Ladies and gentlemen. We just bought a diamondite blade. Alright, so here's what we're doing. Getting a goldium pickaxe and a diamondite sword. That's what we're doing, and I want to buy you. Mr. Wooden Axe. You'll help me on my quest to get those items that I desire so much. Okay. Let's get working, man. Let's get crack-a-lacking. You, come fight me. I don't care about using too much durability on this sword anymore, considering it's gonna be gone soon. Alrighty. Stick, and this is sword. Diamondite sword. How much damage do it do? 25. Oh, hell. That's so much. Alright, now we're good. Now we're good, I think, forever. Unless something horrible happens, I'm gonna keep this. Just in case. You can never be too sure. And the staff goes up here. Boom! Get out of here, slime. Oh, you're not dead. Touche, slime, touche. Kill both of the piggies. I'm not gonna mind that, because there's not any bit. Now it's coming to the point in the game where we're just looking strictly for ore veins and stuff. And chests. Chests are always nice. What do you give me? Mana. Don't mind if I do. Nothing. Nothing, nothing, nothing. Nothing and some nothing over there. Anything? No, nothing. We gotta go to the harder places now to get, better ores. That's what we have to do. I don't know if that's a fact, but it just seems like it would make sense, so I'm gonna do it. Slay everything here. Nothing will survive. Oh yeah, we got more health potions. Fantastic. I just threw it on the floor. Whoops. Yeah, thank you for moving out of the way, slime. Gonna have to finish these guys. Oh god, I'm standing on you. I don't want that. Go! Yes, take him out, take him. All of them, take them out. Oh, we're out of mana. Eh. We just hit a 62, but I think that was a critical hit. I think. I don't know. Most likely was, because obviously, I'm not just gonna be popping 62s, 31s. 31s is our normal hit. 31. Diamondite ore! Yes! Diamondite ore! How much durability? 250. Good golly, Diamondite. I know that those gems are used for defeating the final boss. It would only make sense why they're there and nowhere else. So it's kind of obvious, but hey, I mean, don't know what to do with them. Like at all. That's where I'm in a pickle. I have no idea what to do with those gems when we get them. Let's get over here. Nothing. Alright, well, it looks like we're going into the purple place. Don't have a say in that. Fangreen Cave, they're called. It's called, not there. The cave is not a there. But an it. That's all we can do for now. Anything we can buy, we have, like, very little gold. Thunderbug. Yeah. I want to test something out. Make a thunder gem and use it on the thing? No, we don't get anything. Just simply entitled Bolt. What about if we don't have any sticks to test it? Oh, well, hello. How convenient. What if we use stick on... what if you use Bolt on Bolt? Super Bolt? Maybe? No. Nothing. That was kind of actually just a waste. I prefer Fireball over Bolt any day of the week. Is this Scourge Land? Nope. It's horrifying land of giant spiders that want to eat me. That's just as good. Actually, we have a diamond sword now. Good game, enemies! Wow, he survived a hit? How strong are these things? These things are really strong. Wow. Doesn't that look fun? Let's do it. That's how you get things done. That right there. There's the stupid giant fat thing again. I just want to mine this and get out of here. You're making that impossible for me here. Alright, now we go. Go, go, go. With my expert dodging abilities, this shouldn't be too hard. Let's see what we got here. Oh, you can't handle all of this. Holy hell, Mr. Bad, you drag. No, drink the potion! Oh my god! We almost died. One small step to death. I hate bats. I hate them. Oh, fuck that. Fuck it. Right. Diamondite's important, so I'm gonna get it. Drink. Just drink up. Okay. Please be the exit. You're not the exit. The purple place is draining away all of my health. Slowly. but surely. Thank God I'm so good at running through things. Oh God. Thank God I'm so good at being a coward and not fighting. If we were to fight, it'd probably be faster, but I'm scared. I don't like it here, so I'm gonna just run past everything because I'm scared. I don't like it here. Boom. Oh, Diamondite Bar. I saw that. We got a Diamondite Bar. All we gotta do is get out of here. There's the exit! Go in the dungeon because we're cool! Oh. God. Jesus. Place give me a heart attack. We don't even need stone anymore. Or this Ironite Bar. Oh, Jesus. I was so startled. We can make a Diamondite something. Axe, no. That's stupid. Goldium. More Goldium, why not? Let's just wait. Stock up on Diamondite. We should not have come to the dungeon. I wouldn't be surprised if the run ended right here. Is that purple ore? Yeah, it is. Do we get anything out of it? Oh wow. I forgot how much hits these things take. Oh my god. That scares me greatly. Okay. Let's just keep moving here. You hit a 7. You hit a 4. I'm out of HP. One more hit from those things and it's GG. It's good night me. I just want out. Just get me out of here. We can two-shot you, right? Yes, we can. I'm so scared right now. I'm just gonna snipe everything. It's the best chance we could have for survival. He's done after this arrow? Yes, okay. Anymore, I would have started panicking intensely. There it is again. These skeletons have so much health, but they're so easy to take out. But if they hit me, Oh, God. I tense up so much when I go near things. Wow, that was a miss. I missed. Let's snipe these guys, because of the spike balls. Spike balls are not fun. Come on. Go down. Okay. Oh, that was so close. More purple ore that doesn't give us anything. Does it? Let's try again. Nope, nothing. Maybe that's like amethyst. The dev said that new ores and stuff were getting worked on. I read that in a Steam post. So it has to be true. Oh, God. Are we close to leaving? I don't like it here. It's too hard. Oh, man. I like the music here. It's very... like, adventurous. Makes you feel like you're in a horrifying place, which I am, believe me. About to, like, poop my pants. If we get hit, it's done. It's done. We're GG. It's no more. This run will be no more. Alright. We can easily take you out. Oh, God. Just barely. I don't even care about the XP. What's going on over here? You are. Done. Oh god. Okay. One more hit from anything. There's the exit. I'm gonna make a mad dash for it. Oh god. Gotta wait for the Minotaur to go over there. Go. In the grasslands. Yes! Oh, we only made it out with 2 HP. Oh god. Sweet Jesus. That was scary. I was very scared. But it's all okay in the end. Oh god, my heart rate is skyrocketing. Alright, let's go kill some slime for some potions. Like the good old days. You only need one more herb, which you're gonna give me. And I'm not gonna get hit. Oh, sweet. Yes. Yes! The HP comes flooding back. You're getting sniped. Not a chance you're living. Okay, note to self. Stay away from the harder places. That's a joke. I'm gonna go near the harder places. Makes it more fun. I'm a daredevil. There's a boar. Come here, Mr. Boar. Ah, shit. Didn't want to get hit there. But it happened! Mr. Boar, you're gonna get taken out right here. Nice, 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 nice. Lots of herbs. Don't mind if I do. Where'd it go? Throw it on the floor. Herb? No, a root. Ick. No one likes roots. No ores. Slimes. I want slimes. I don't want to get hit by slimes, though. That's the thing. That's the thing, game. So that's what I want, but you're not giving it to me. Please don't end biome. Be more slimes. There are two hives there. That's scary. Eh. Sorry, slime. Your time is up. I'm gonna jump over Mr. Boar here and go straight for the slime. I'm gonna jump over Mr. Ryan here and go straight for the slime that's gonna be over here. No. Please don't tell me we're out of slimes. I'm gonna go to the snow biome next, if that's what it takes, because there are lots of slime in the snow biome. Oh gosh. Can't believe he didn't take any damage there. Oh, he almost took damage. Or the red biome. I like here. Fire tree velvet. Whatever it's called. Nothing here that interests me, even slightly. Now the trick is to kill these little cute little mushroom dudes. Let's get another red thing, the last one. What is it? Knight's Blade. Perform an extra jump. Let's see that in action. That's cool. I can dig that. Just gotta anticipate where they're going. That's how you do it. Or I can just shoot him with an arrow. Which is what I'm gonna do. Especially those guys down there. Those magic dudes, they can be dangerous if you ain't paying attention. Luckily, I always pay attention all the time. That was a lie. 66 damage. Not too shabby. Probably have two herbs too. Alright, well, now we're back at a good amount of HP with, wow, your swing is super large. With, now we have a Full, a nice amount of HP, anyway. So now we can start stocking up on potions. Which I would like to do very much. I want to lure you out. There we go. But I don't want you to jump on me! There we go. And we leveled up. And we're hungry. Good thing we have food. Am I right? Make another potion. By the red place and the green places. Not the green place, the forest. And the red forest. That's what I'm gonna call it. Wow, there's so much stuff swinging on screen right now. It's distracting me. Vials of poison. New. Haven't found any ore yet, either. Or mushroom! Oh, God. Jesus. Excuse me. Or small little mushroom guys. Those would suffice. Suffice. Came out really weird. There's a little mushroom dude. I see him. Fuck, god damn it. I hate getting hit. Come here, buddy. Look at you. Oh god. Oh god! I get so scared. Cause I'm like, oh wow. These guys like, they do like the second most damage in the game. Oh man. Oh man. Let's use the knight's jump on. Oh, you climbed up a wall, you sly devil. Or sly mushroom. Whichever you prefer. And we have a lot of gold. That's enough to buy and a diamondite item in the shop. Alright, well, we haven't been here in a while, so. The Fangleaf Swamp. So I guess we're going to the Fangleaf Swamp, guys. Yay. Now we get to cook more raw meat. Where's the raw meat? There it is. We get to cook more raw meat and turn it into cooked meat and eat so we don't die. And that was my song. Diamondite pickaxe. Sure, we don't have anything better to spend our money on. Pretty decked out. Pretty decked out. Oh, I forgot how majestic this place was. I'm sorry. Come here, you. Whatever. It's alright, I guess, man. We could just, like, obliterate everything here, though. It's not even a challenge. Look at that. Two shots and he's done. Getting more raw meat, sure. after I just made a fire and cooked it all. Yeah, you're getting messed up, man. I'm gonna get all up in these guys, bro. All up in it, and just tear them apart. Oh, gosh. Nice try, sir. But not today. I'm gonna destroy everything. If anything looks at me funny, it's done, man. Not a chance at surviving, actually. I can't mine my rock without defeating you first. Alrighty. Goldium. More Goldium. Don't mind if I diddly do. Yeah, are there any herbs? Yes, there's an herb. That's what we needed. Excuse me, spiderweb. Herbs! Earbs. Freaking rocking the frames here. I don't know why this place makes my computer lag so much. That was close. No Goldium. I mean, no Diamondite was found here, because I think the end is coming up soon. So that's why I'm saying that. Looks like it anyway. Oh, there's more Goldium. Cool. Goldium armor. Goldium armor. So we're after. Excuse me. Thing. Creature. Tiki masked creature. No, that's wood, not tiki. I don't know what I'm talking about. Look, see, they got like a little wood hat on. It's cute. Into the green place. Because it's the safest. Safest. Safest, I meant to say. Not safest. No, that's not a word. Oh, let's make a helmet this time. Oh, we look pretty cool. We look like a soldier of mixed proportions and power. And I'm okay with that. District 19, where we made it to. It's pretty crazy. Come on, little swamp. No, I'm not. Whoops! Just called the wasp a swamp. That doesn't happen all the time. I'm just gonna skip everything. We don't have time to waste. I like to run past things. Shows the enemies that I'm better than them, and I don't like to fight. Except when there's slime. And we're getting hungry. I'm gonna eat that. Eat that. More Goldium. Sweet. Slime. Cometh. I knew he was gonna come. I knew it. Alright, small HP potion, big HP potion. I always like to play this game. It's a good game, you know? Very underrated, in my opinion. Very. One of the better roguelikes that I've actually played. And it's... I really... Like, it has all of my favorite aspects of roguelikes. You know, like, unique graphic style. Mostly pixely, because I like pixely graphics. Awesome lighting. A crafting thing. And extreme variety. But that's in every single roguelike ever. Extreme variety. What am I saying? This does have variety, though. Don't get me wrong. Diamondite ore! Just when they add more stuff, oh my god, I will be playing this game. I will be uploading episodes out the butt. Trust me. Alright. Let's just get a move on. Hopefully you're gonna drop a nice herb or two. Yeah, thank you. Thank you very much. And let's go into the dungeon. Because I'm feeling dangerous today. Oh, sweet, Diamondite armor, guys. Diamondite armor. Can we make stone armor? Just out of curiosity, I want to kind of find out right now. We can, wow. I didn't know that. I thought it was only with metals. Oh, well, the more you know. What do we do now? Gonna drink this, and then I'm gonna make some diamondite chest plates. Not chest plate, but wow, that thing looks insane. Shield looks pretty cool too. Look how cool we look. We look so cool and culturally diverse. Oh no. Oh fuck no. I remember this door. Oh my god. I remember this door. In this door lies the creature itself. Oh shit, I'm so ready. Let's do it! Let's do it, man. This is where the Scourge... Go down! Oh, fuck. God damn it, we're getting hit up the butt. We're taking hits up the butt. Did we just... HP potion! Extremely close to dying right there. Alright, so here's what we're gonna have to do. Stop shooting at me. Stop it, wall. Stop. Get the gems. Gotta get the gems. What we gotta do, man. Gotta get the gems. Then we gotta put the gems on, whatever the fuck the gems do. What the hell do the gems do? Let's mine wood. See what that does. I'm prepared to use, like, anything to figure out what these gems do. Oh, you're gonna get destroyed by my axe. That thing survived a 68. Alright, let's see here. We have time. Don't panic me. On a stick? No. Let's see about... a refined stone. What about on a refined stone? Can we just throw them? Because that'd be cool. Ah. Oh, damn! Damn! We just did a 160. Oh, we ain't going down. No way. We just figured out how to beat him. We throw the shards. We throw them. Alright, let's see. Is this it? Is this where we beat him? It? Thing? I think so. Where are you? You disgusting creature. No, I'm gonna mosey on ahead and just gather a bunch of them. And then I'm gonna use them all on him at once. And hopefully we take him out from there. Let's activate this. Just in case. I'm not scared or anything, like, come on. Why would I be scared of the abomination chasing us? Like, come on. I'm not scared of no abomination. Abominations fear me. We'll show them once we beat them! Oh, come on. And we're hungry at the fucking... I don't give a shit if we're hungry. I kinda do. Wanna feed myself. There we are. Nice and full. There we go. Got a nice full belly. Now we can continue the fucking fight. God. Really, character? Like, oh, I'm just, you know, trying to save, like, the underworld. I'm hungry. God. What am I gonna do now? It's like, now is not the time to be hungry. Are you kidding me? Let's take a quick crafting break. I don't know how much health he has, so I'm just gonna keep on making him. I don't care. As soon as we reach the edge, let's, just turn around and see how much... see where he is, and we'll start killing him from there. I don't know if we need a diamondite pick or not to, mine these crystallite fragments. Oh, here's the end. Well, it looks like we don't have a choice anymore. We just pray that these take him out. It's our only hope, really. Our only hope, man. Is to just hope and pray that all these take him out. Oh, this looks crazy. Shoot him like a bow. One more. Oh, fuck. That was not enough. Just gotta shoot our bow at him, I guess. And, oh, man. Worst comes to worst, we're breaking out the diamond sword. And we're hitting him. That's all we got. Let's put these on. They don't do anything too important, but actually, they kinda do. Now I don't have to worry about using HP potions. Yes, I do. But look at how low our HP is. What am I talking about? Can you please go down? You're startling me. How close you're advancing. Oh, come on. How much arrows? 18? Only 18? And there's the end, right there. He's not going down. I don't know, man. I don't think we can do it. I don't think we can do it. We're gonna have to break out the sword and hit him. That's it. That's what we're gonna have to do. We're out of arrows. Hit him with the sword. Oh, we're doing work! Oh, we died. Oh, we made it to the Scourge Lair again! Oh! Well, thanks everybody for watching, and, I'll see you guys next time. Hopefully we could beat him. I think that's a new high score, actually. Hopefully we could beat the Scourge boss. And he appears on District 20. So I'll see you guys later.